Hey, Team Inspire. I wanted to come with you to you with a couple dates and deadlines, things that you need to know as we move into the holidays. So if you have orders that you need to place for Christmas, gifts for yourself, or you are trying to serve customers with Christmas gifts, you need to have those orders in by the 11th to guarantee arrival in time for Christmas. Now, does that mean if you order on the 12th, you absolutely won't get your order? No. Most likely you'll have a couple day window beyond that, but Mary Kay is not going to, you know, cry for you if you order on the 13th and your stuff isn't in time, you know, with the busyness of orders as well as the shipping craziness for UPS and all that. That's the firm date. So December 11th will guarantee that you have the products in your hands for Christmas, whether it's for you or for your customers. Don't forget teacher gifts and like little things you want to give to like a nail tech or a hair girl, postal workers. I mean, it's just a fun time of year to give small things. So those little minis are incredible gifts. Other things like the eye patch samples, you know, the sky's the limit brushes, the charcoal mask, like there's just so many fun things. So make sure you've got all that stuff stocked up on and that you've reached out to customers early so they have time to get their stuff to you if there are things that they want to gift and you don't have it on your shelf. So that's your date. Secondly, we are going to bring back something I haven't done for a couple years called the 12 Days of Christmas as a team. And we just have fun for 12 days with little challenges for you guys to take on. And they're, you know, simple, kind of like daily wins, but little things that you can do in your business to just keep kind of the ball rolling in this crazy time of year and earn some fun Christmas gifts from me. So if you would like to participate, let me know. Send me a text or call or email or whatever, and I'll get you added in to the daily notifications for our 12 Days of Christmas challenge that we do. And so you can win a really cool prize if you do all 12 days. You can win a like kind of cool prize if you do half, and something small and fun if you do one or two. So why not? Come join us. Let's have some fun as we wrap up this holiday season. And so that is our 12 Days of Christmas challenge. It does start on Monday, December 9th, and then it will end on Friday the 20th. Because I realize once we get to that week of Christmas, it's time to be off. It's time to be breaking and having fun. And so we'll run it the 9th through the 20th. I can't think of anything else right now, except if y'all haven't gotten the fun matte lipsticks, this is Grazzi Violet. Love Grazzi Violet. Red Roma is also so lovely as a red. The matte really helps it to stay in place. Y'all need to get your hands on those. And hopefully you're having fun with our eye patches and all the other goodness. So have a good day. Let me know how I can help, and I will talk to you soon.